everyone. You're welcome back to my channel, The Nurse Not Scared. I'm Nurse Esther, popularly known as The Nurse in Pink. Today, we'll be taking the nursing care plan of Mrs. Oday with osteoarthritis. Let's get right onto it. To answer your nursing exam questions on nursing care plan, first, write your heading like this. Nursing care plan of Mrs. Oday with osteoarthritis. That is your heading or title. Then draw your table with 5 columns. The first one is nursing diagnosis, followed by nursing objectives, nursing action, evidence rationale, and evaluation. Now, the nursing care plan for Mrs. Oday, who has osteoarthritis. Our number one diagnosis is chronic pain related to progression of joint deterioration, joint or muscle inflammation and deformity, possibly evidenced by complaints of pain, inability to ambulate and perform activities of daily living. Another objective will be patient will verbalize pain relief within 2 hours of management. What are your nursing actions? Number one, admit patient on a firm mattress, a board placed under the mattress. Scientific rationale, to prevent sagging of the bed, to promote good body alignment and support for the affected joints. Encourage rest during the acute episodes of the disease. What is the scientific rationale? Rest helps to control fatigue, inflammation and pain and conserve energy. Number three, nursing action. Encourage patients to perform exercise specifically designed for joint problems and conditioning exercise for the unaffected joints. What is the scientific rationale? These exercises maintain muscle tone and movement and promote good body alignment and joint stability. Number four, that is number four nursing action. Avoid unnecessary walking, climbing upstairs, bending and lifting. Scientific rationale, avoidance of these rest the joints and reduce pain. Number five, promote relaxation. Yoga, meditation, distractions, visual, auditory, tactile, use guided imagery and cutaneous stimulation like back rub, massage or warm bath. Scientific rationale, relaxation, distraction and cutaneous stimulation are non-invasive pain relief measures which enhance the therapeutic effects of pain relief medications. Number six, assist patients with prescribed range of motion exercises. What is the scientific rationale? Exercise contributes to the maintenance and promotion of joint function and muscle strength. Number seven, apply joint splints. What is the scientific rationale? Splints immobilize, support, and protect the involved joints. Number eight, nursing action. Give prescribed analgesics such as aspirin. Aspirin inhibits the synthesis of prostaglandins in the central nervous system, thus relieving pain. Number nine, nursing action. Prepare the patient for arthroplasty or osteotomy if the pain is uncontrollable. Scientific rationale. Arthroplasty replaces the deteriorated part of the joint with a prosthetic appliance. Restore movement and relief of pain. Osteotomy excises or cuts off a wedge of the bone to correct joint deformity. Promote realignment and relieve pain or stress. Evaluation. Patient verbalized pain relief within 2 hours of management as evidenced by patient verbalization of pain relief. Thank you very much for watching. See you in my next video, which will be a continuation of the nursing diagnosis. Thank you.